Hey guys, so before we start the video off, we just wanted to wish you all a happy new year. And yeah, we're hoping 2022 to be a great year for us and all y'all as well. And yeah.
What is up everybody, and today we are here at Orlando Zoo, and today we are visited by our friend Matthew, who will be joining us today.
Yeah. Here the entire time in Orlando with, as he mentioned, Matthew. Yeah, we'll post you up and we'll get something here.
Inside of SeaWorld, there's many attractions, including roller coasters, which are going above us, dolphin shows, orca shows, and different other rehabilitation centers for injured animals that they rescue.
Yeah, and there's also like amenities to do, like walking, and then there's also like food, a bunch of food, and a lot of activities here for y'all to enjoy and stuff. And yeah, we're gonna be going on the dolphin show or one of the shows next, so yeah, stay tuned for that. And that's the roller coaster that's above us, the awesome stuff.
There's so much fun.
So now we're in the Arctic exhibit. It's full of these glaciers all around us. And currently we're gonna go onto the penguin exhibit, which we're gonna walk into, and we'll tell you when we go inside. So this is a penguin habitat, and yeah, it has all the penguins. Look at all these penguins. They're real live penguins from the Arctic or Antarctica. And yeah, look at all that. And yeah, the icicles sure resemble the habitat, and yeah, really cool.
Look at this one swimming.
Look at all those penguins swimming. They're really fast too.
Thank you.
guys, this is basically SeaWorld at night. And this is a location where you can see all of this. And it's really cool all around us. There's many restaurants. And later, they're going to put up lights everywhere. And the whole place will be filled with lights and fireworks. Yeah, can't wait for that. Yeah, just a quick update.
Street, we're in New York. It's nighttime already.